It's working.
Why don't you just pull it out, see if it's working, and then
that bottom button.
Let's take it off, see if it even is recording before you do anything.